Thank you,
right.
Deputy Speaker, sir. The municipal.
Right,
the negotiable instruments amendment bill.
He may not have confidence himself, that may be the case.
The negotiable instruments amendment bill 2017-6 to amend the negotiable instruments act 1881. The bill inserts a provision allowing the trial court to direct the drawer to pay interim compensation to the complainant. This interim compensation may be paid under certain circumstances, including where the drawer pleads not guilty of the accusation. The interim compensation will not exceed 20% of the check amount and will have to be paid by the drawer within 60 days of the trial court's order to pay such compensation. This bill inserts a provision specifying that if a drawer convicted in a check bouncing case files an appeal, the appellate court may direct him to deposit a minimum of 20% of the fine or compensation awarded by the trial court during conviction. This amount will be in addition to any interim compensation paid by the drawer during the earlier trial proceedings. In case the drawer is acquitted, the court will direct the complainant to return the interim compensation along with an interest. This amount will be repaid within 60 days of the court's order. Sir, section 138 speaks of dishonor of checks for insufficiency, etc. of funds in the account of the drawer. This section imposes criminal liability and the person who is responsible for issuing a check to another person for the fulfillment of his liability without having sufficient funds in his account. This is a welcome bill as it helps the lender to get some interim compensation and relief. As far as the genuine loans and money transactions, this new bill will definitely serve some purpose. But the ground level situation is something different in most cases. In practical, this section was actually misused, rather abused, mostly by the private money lenders. They forcefully get blank checks duly signed by the borrower before giving loans at the interest rate of 48% or 60% or even more illegally. When the person, after paying heavy interest, unable to pay the loan amount, they force him to land in jail even if he had no dishonest intention to cheat the pay. Lots of innocent poor and middle class people suffer very much in clutches of muscle and money power of money lenders, and in most cases they lost their property and belongings fearing the cases against them under the Negotiable Instruments Act. Therefore, while the government is keen in passing this bill, I wish the government should also come forward to protect the interests of the millions of innocent poor and middle class people being exploited by the private money lenders, only to be harassed and threatened to destroy their prestige and social status, and finally end up in capturing the property and belongings, use this law as a trump card. Thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you very much.